run it and it aired. Well, the error cutoff set at 100. So it aired on 101. Stops the integration manager because that's the limit it'll tolerate for errors.